St. Cloud police have released the name of the man killed in a fatal hit-and-run car versus pedestrian crash at the intersection of 1st Street North and 5th Avenue. The St. Cloud Police Department says the incident happened around 3 p.m. on Wednesday. The pedestrian was walking north on 5th Avenue in or near the crosswalk when the vehicle hit him. The victim, 84-year-old Mohammed Intali of St. Cloud, was taken to St. Cloud Hospital, where he later died from his injuries. Witnesses at the scene were able to help police identify the suspected vehicle. The car and driver, 20-year-old Jeremiah Brown, were found at a home on the 1300 block of 12th Avenue North in St. Cloud. Brown was arrested and faces charges of leaving the scene of a fatality accident. Sarah Mueller, WJON.